solidarity with Chloe Mitchell, her family, and her friends. When women's lives are under attack,
stand up, fight
when women's lives should be taken due to gender-based violence, not in Northern Ireland, not anywhere. When trans lives are under attack,
stand up, fight back.
When trans lives are under attack,
stand up, fight back.
When it's time that we stand out and we hold vigils and communities come together to try and cope with the health.
Our essential services, yeah, and the voluntary sector on its knees, placing thousands of already vulnerable people.
This is the 18th time that we've had this.
And it's why we fight for hospitality and for our workers to get home safe at night, get home safe at work. Because we want people to be independent. We need to challenge toxic ideas.